I think it's really important for teachers to take that extra couple minutes after a learning segment and ask their students, how do you feel? You know, you really struggled, you really, you made a lot of mistakes. How does it feel now?
What happened while you were explaining your strategy to Hidalgo?
When I said 15, and then I got the wrong answer, and it was 14.
So how did you realize you had the wrong answer? Why did you check, Eduardo?
When I counted on my fingers, and then when I thought in my brain that maybe five more with nine was 15.
So tell us about how you started. What was your answer? I'm sorry, what did you put in your brain?
Why did you put nine in your brain? Because it was the biggest number.
Okay, let's do that together, friends.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
And you counted on your fingers and then you went like this.
14.
And what did you realize, Angelica?
I realized that I had the wrong answer.
And how did that feel?
Good.
Yeah, why did it feel good?
Because I fixed it.
Let's give Angelica an air five from learning from her mistake. Way to go, Angelica.
I always try to culminate a learning session, whether someone's on the spot in that way, in that case, or the whole class. Like, how did that learning session feel for you? And students have really learned to be metacognitive and think, well, that was really challenging, and so my brain grew.